I know I won't have to look far. Folks come in all the time to withdraw gold, then turn around and lose it all.
We live our lives through action, not indecision. Shall we get on with ours, then?
My friend Hyduna wants... Folks come in all the time to...
These sea elf pirates become more brazen every day. When is House Mornar going to do something? Not entirely true.
Hyah!
Careful! That one looks dangerous! Did anyone spare a healing potion?
Thank you.
Anything I can do for you? May I, sir?
Let's go find someone to help. Did you need something?
I'm turning into a tree. A tree, Octin!
Can I help you with something? I'm listening. What's on your mind? I like that you're a listener. So many people like to hear themselves talk. Is there something I can do? Let's go find a problem to solve, and maybe get paid for it. This is a great area for harvesting. day will be ours! That's the last of them.
Thank you. know you're hungry, but my robes aren't for eating. Oh, maybe they can help us.
What can I do for you?
I'm turning into a tree. A tree, Octon!
At least your bark is beautiful. I got turned into a floaty orb thing.
You know, it'd be a lot easier to translate this tablet if I had some quiet.
Andy? Even if they were sad things. Let's ride. think you'll make with that? What do you think you'll make with that? Thank you. no remorse!
Thank you. Greetings. Let's do some business.
I'll be just a step behind you. Always ready to help.
Can I help you?
What did I miss?
Thank you.
This is a great area for harvesting.
An outsider? Well, if this is Ifrei's will... Come here, please.
I haven't been able to properly commune since Octon left. There was just something about his smile. It's ruined my concentration. I must speak to Morwig. He's the only thing that's been able to help me forget Octon.
What's on your mind? I'm listening. What's on your mind? You're affable enough. Just be honest with me and we'll get along fine. What can I do for you?
Careful.
again.
What do you think you'll make with that?
Of course we took in the Elder Tide. They're druids too, after all.
I know. Everything's a little out of balance at the moment.
That should come in handy.
Keep an eye on that rabbit. She likes stealing dinners.
Thank you. quell an eruption, and you only make the next one stronger. Nature despises you. Why should we be any different?
Fire clears the way for new growth.
This is a great area for harvesting.
The mountain grows angry.
Anything useful? to catch you and take your hand off at the wrist.
Fire clears the way for new growth.
What do you think you'll make with that?
What these friggins eat? Do they eat?
Yeah.
That should come in handy. This is a great area for harvesting. Victory. Cruel. Defeat is worse. Do you place so little value on life? Great area for harvesting.
Hungry, but my robes aren't for eating. Oh, maybe they can help us.
Thank you.
do you think you'll make with that? Should come in handy. that's the last of them.
Curiosity and resilience go hand in hand, I've discovered. Right now, in fact, I'm curious as to what I, a merchant, can do to help you and what you, a customer, can do to help me in return. Each land I've traveled has its own troubles. For now, I am paying attention to the druids and their endeavors. Plus, of course, I can help you with yours. Care to lighten your load or buy something?
Thank you.
Your people are in as much danger as everyone else, Galfin. Sea elves make no distinctions when it comes to staging raids.
I didn't say we weren't, Dame Feyda. But the Stonelord can fend for themselves. We always have.
I'm simply suggesting that you bring your people into the city. The Vine District has enough room for more druids.
Anything I can do for you? Yes?
Folks come in all the time. My friend Hyduna wants to...
How may I...
I know I won't have to look far. I know I won't have to look far.